solution if he had to join us.
Nice. I want my scholarship back so I can be a city planner. What about architect, Steve?
City planner.
Great party, K-Man.
Yeah, well, you got that.
Hey, I'm going to try the beef.
Because that's real as you saw, huh?
Real as you saw.
I'm making note of it.
Yeah.
Hey, Kramer.
Yeah.
Kramer is just never heard your pants story.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, I had Bob Sacramento on the phone, and I suddenly realized that I...
You can't tell that story now. It belongs to Peterman. You saw him on this?
Yeah.
He sat mud, not you.
But I did sit in mud.
You didn't. You never sat in mud.
I was all dirty.
Never.
They fit well, and so I decided I wasn't going to return them.
Let's get ready. I think we better get going.
Are you going to go now?
Hey, whoa, come on. I don't... Kramer. I got big trouble with the Van Buren boys.
Hey, now, they're tough cookies.
Yeah, I heard that you got on their good side.
Well, what'd you do?
Oh, nothing.
I certainly don't have any stories, if that's what you're implying.
I mean, do you know what those guys are going to do to me?
Yeah, well, you know, you didn't hear from me, but the Van Buren boys, they never hassle their own kind.
Are you like a former member?
These Kramer stories are unusable. I mean, some of them aren't even stories. Look, this is a list of things in his apartment.
Is my toaster oven on there?
How am I ever going to turn this into a book?
Well, just shape them, change them. You're a